Hello everyone, welcome back to session 6. In this video, we are going to learn the new trick for the multiplication of the two numbers that should be near to the 100. Okay, for this we have to take one example, that is 103 into 105. Okay, now we can do the multiplication of these two numbers. Okay, first what we can do? We can compare these numbers with 100. Okay. This is plus 3 and here this is plus 5. Okay. 103 is 3 more than 100. This 105 is 5 more than 100. Okay. Now we can add these 3 plus 5. What is that? 8 now. This 8 should be added to this 100. Okay. That is 108. Write 108 here, and after that we can do the multiplication of this 3 and 5. 3 should be multiplied with 5. 3 5 is 15. Okay, write this 15 here. That's it. This is the answer. Okay, now we can take one more example. That is, we can do the multiplication of 93 into 95. Okay. Same, we can compare these numbers with 100. 93 for this, minus 7 for this, minus 5. Okay. After that, what we can do? We can add these two numbers now. This minus 7 and minus 5. Okay. This is minus 12. Okay. For this minus 12, we can, the 12 should be subtracted from 100. Okay, what is that? 88. Write 88 here and do the multiplication of this minus 7 into minus 5. That is plus 35 now. Okay, write this 35 here. Okay, what is the answer? This is the answer. Okay. Now we can take one example. This example should be somewhat different than compared to the previous examples. Okay. 102 into 97. Okay. First we can do we can compare with 100. Okay. This is plus 2 and this is minus 3. Okay. This is the difference here. Okay. We can see the earlier examples. Those numbers should be positive or both should be negative. Na? Here one is positive number. One is the negative number. Okay. What we can do? We can add these two numbers. Plus 2. This is minus 1. Okay. This one minus 1 should be subtracted from 100. 100 minus 1. Okay. 100 minus 1 is 99. Okay. This 99 should write here. And after that, we can multiply these two numbers. Okay. Plus 2 into minus 3. That is minus 6. Okay. For this, we don't write minus 6 here. Okay. We cannot write now. In this case, we have to write 0, 0 here and this 6 should be subtracted from this number. Okay. Now we can subtract it from this number. That is 4, 9, 8, 9. Here 102 into 97 is 9894. This is the answer. Okay. Next we can take one more example in this case. We can do the multiplication of the 99 with 105. First, what we can do? We can compare with 100 now. This is minus 1. This is plus 5. After that, we can add this. Minus 1 plus 5. This is 4. Okay. This 4 should be added to the 100. 100 plus 4 is 104. Okay, write 104 here. And after that, we can do the multiplication of these two numbers. Okay, minus 1 into plus 5. This is minus 5. Na? This minus 5, we cannot write here. What we can do? Write 0, 0 here. And we can subtract this 5 from this number. Okay. Here for this 5, 9, 3, 0, 1. Okay, this is the answer. By using this simple technique, we can do the multiplication of the two numbers. That number should be near to the 100. Okay, thank you.